Hello, my name is Winnie Byanyima, the Executive Director of Oxfam International. Today I'm marking the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women and Girls here in La Paz, Bolivia. I take the opportunity to send my warmest greetings and recognition to women's rights activists, feminists, youth, all people who are fighting to end this scourge of violence against women and girls. This region, Latin America and Caribbean, is the most violent region for women. 14 out of the 25 countries with the highest rates of femicide are here in Latin America, Caribbean. Every 5 hours, a woman dies because she's a woman. But you know, we know across the global women's movement that this fight against violence against women is ultimately a struggle for the hearts and minds of people. Across societies, we must challenge the beliefs and the social norms that justify violence against women. A world without violence against women and girls is possible. Let's do it together.